And I will just reiterate again, this was an individual who had gone through managed isolation. We drum in that messaging around the dangers of COVID pretty diligently for a full 2-week period of sustained propaganda.
Period of sustained propaganda.